What this man has gone through over the past 10 years is a story like no other. After the Fukushima nuclear disaster, his hometown became a restricted area. He alone remained to save the animals left behind. This is the story of a survivor looking for a ray of hope.
What do you mean by what 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 you